Hi friends, this is Margaux J. Rathbun. You know me as an international media nutritionist and as the creator of the nutrition website, AuthenticSelfWellness.com. I'm here today on behalf of Organic India, sharing with you another delicious smooth tea recipe. Today, we're going to make a smoothie that includes the Organic India Tulsi Ginger Tea. It's delicious and I love it in this smoothie paired with all the ingredients. Here's what you're going to need to get started. It's very easy to make this smooth tea. The first thing that you're going to need is 1 cup of the Organic India Tulsi Ginger Tea. Now I've gone ahead and I've brewed this and let it cool. I put it in my refrigerator so that way you're not drinking your smooth tea warm. So 1 cup of that. You're going to need about 1 handful of organic seedless green grapes. You can use purple grapes as well if that's your favorite. You're going to need 1 cup of organic fresh blueberries, so delicious. About 3 spears of fresh organic cantaloupe that I've gone ahead and I'm going to cut up into pieces because it's going to blend a lot easier in my mixer. And you're going to use about 1 tablespoon of the Organic India psyllium husk. It's a great way to get some good quality fiber in your diet to promote healthy digestion. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I've gone ahead and I've blended up all of my ingredients. So we're just gonna take our smooth tea, pour it in a glass, smells delicious, and let's give it a try. You guys are gonna love this, it's delicious. So to learn more about Organic India and to get your own Tulsi Ginger Tea, be sure to visit their website at www.organicindiausa.com. Until next time, thank you for watching. Have a happy and a healthy day.